Natural Nini, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is actually going to be a vlog, but before we get started with this video, I wanted to talk to you guys a little bit. So I've always told you guys that I've wanted to go to the University of Memphis. UFM is my dream college, and I will be going there at some point in time, just not right now. So I'm actually making a college change to LeMoyne on College. And if you guys don't know, LeMoyne on is actually a HBCU right here in Memphis, Tennessee. And I'm still going to the University of Memphis at some point. I really want to graduate from the U of M because that is my dream college. But the University of Memphis just costs so much that I actually cannot go for the fall of 2021 semester, but I will be going to the U of M at some point. So I plan on going to LeMoyne on at least for my freshman year to get a start in like a smaller school, because LeMoyne on is actually a private college. University of Memphis is public. So I will be going to LeMoyne on for my freshman year, and then I will be transferring to the University of Memphis. So I wanted to get on here and tell you guys that before I make any other future college videos, because I do plan on doing like a college move-in, a college dorm room tour, and like a college campus tour. So I wanted to let you guys know before that happened, because if I didn't tell you guys probably would be thinking, oh, I thought she was going to the University of Memphis. Why is she over here? So I just wanted to let you guys know that real quick before I made any future college videos. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started with this video. Okay guys, so we just got back from touring LeMoyne on's college campus, and to be honest, I really wasn't expecting it to be that up to date, because LeMoyne on's been around since 1862, which is a very long time. And honestly, I love the dorm, so I cannot wait to move in because I am staying on campus. And like I told you guys in my intro, I do plan on staying at LeMoyne on at least my freshman year of college. And if I end up liking it, who knows, I might stay there my sophomore year as well. But I will be transferring to the University of Memphis at some point. And yeah, so I cannot wait to move in. And also, I will be doing probably another new student orientation vlog. because orientation at LeMoyne, Owen is coming up soon as well. So I might do another orientation vlog. And yeah, so that's pretty much it for this video. Make sure you guys stay tuned for my college dorm room haul. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share my channel, and help me reach my goal of 1,250 subscribers. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.